If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Do not blame yourself.
Magda and her master Belial.
Angel or man?
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to-
I am ready for her. Enough fury. I need fury.
My queen sings.
The ubiquitous spider is one of the oldest and most adaptable creatures in the world. It also seems to have acquired an unfortunate susceptibility to magic.
Not enough fury.
When exposed, the arachnids will increase dramatically in size and even cast spells. Due to this hazard, I recommend staying out of dark places whenever possible.
This once.
A mighty adversary is before us.
Denied.
Someone help me!
Indicate that a high-level cleric of this room named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
Come, mistress. Not ready yet.
Help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. Oh, it's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen? I need fury.
Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place?
Rumor holds that Archbishop Lazarus loosed a silent terror in the caves near Leoric's manor before he died.
It was terrible being stuck in...
I seek a man.
...the Coven. I saw them dragging someone into Leoric's manor house. I'm not proud of this, but I stole the staff of a powerful... You can find the staff in my cart in the Highlands.
These lands once belonged to the Crown.
More fury.
The wither moth is a curious phenomenon. It is tremendously large for an insect, and somehow its size allows it to expel a charging force when attacked. For this reason, few have survived to study it in great detail, including many notable academics. In fact, please do not inquire further upon this subject. gather the most devout, driven, and martial Zakaruma elves. He taught them to channel the power of life in the same way that the newly founded Paladin would. But these recruits, these crusaders, given insight into the primal powers of Zakarum in a way no Paladin ever has.
The tower is breached! Don't let them get any further!
I grow in power.
Thank you.
fury.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
A worthy quest.
Get here!
Yeah.
down then!
That was a worthy foe! Glorious! Let none touch
Not enough
me.
Fury.
I will use this.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Ah!
strange ritual when I saw them today. One of their number stood soundlessly, while others thrust long spikes deep into his spine. He did not perish. And I believe that he may have even been darkly empowered from the implantation. Though such terrible magic is foreign to me.
She's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease.
She is here.
To hell with you, cursed dog.
Delay her while I prepare her demise in the depths below.
Hiding will not save you, Magda.